Let us not seek to satisfy our thirst for freedom by drinking from the cup of bitterness and hatred.
We've got some difficult days ahead. We've got some difficult days ahead.